Once upon a time, there was this lovely maid. She was going down the path of Pitt Road, and she spotted this frog sitting on a lily pad. She said, "Oh, goddamn ugly looking frog, jump off that lily pad, turn yourself into a handsome prince, and marry me so we can run down the road to Pittsville and get married."